I was very relieved with what he did with this story. I had been dreading it, and then when he walked me through it, I was like, oh, phew, we don't have to pretend like we are not in grief, you know? We get to use our grief, and we get to just add juice to Chadwick's legacy.
There's such an energy in the room with the people, with the script, with our director, with our Chadwick, with his light, that, and we had to carry on, you know? We had to sit down for a minute, but we weren't going to stay down.